I was too tired, and that's why the accident happened. I've lost both my legs now, and every job I do now takes 3 times as long.